I'm the Poet Laureate of Vallejo, and I'm really honored to be here and that you guys awarded me with a blue ribbon on my first time ever entering this fair, so thank you. So I'd like to read this poem. It's called The Choice. We live in times of great uncertainty. What yesterday was once may today no longer be. We can live our lives within the shadows, never making waves, never being known. Or we can be a light, no matter where we go. For in our deeds, our loving kindness is shown. If you choose to hide from the world, you have chosen to give in to fright. The world is made a beautiful place when you choose to fully ignite. The joy that emanates from your face could illuminate even the darkest space. The words of kindness that flow from your spirit shall bring relief to all who may hear it. You can remain a mystery, or you can go down in history. The choice is yours. Life is what you want it to be.